fill it fast, fast, fast. You at last, last, last. Getting gap, gap, gap. Cause we Midwest fast, huh? Fill it fast, fast.
Their right lane is Eric Martin.
Spell on Nova crime. Yeah. Be a pretty
second
race.
Their left lane. Arlo Charlton.
That's a free.
Maybe. Is that a free one?
Was I can't
left
remember.
Lane? Was it left lane?
Yeah.
If it was left lane, it is, because two left was it.
Right on that.
Probably fair with the left lane getting
my end. That's what I said. I whispered that to Sean.
It was the second pair of left lane.
Second pair left lane. We got to draw that down.
This will be
that
the
was it. That was it. Left lane.
So that was?
What's his name?
Arlo.
Arlo, are you here?
You got the
buy-in. Man, what the dog? This is the last minute, man, too, wasn't it?
Yeah. Arlo, I thought it was
Jason Ayers. Second pair right lane.
Doug King.
The purple Camaro. Purple left third gym.
Third pair left lane.
Oh gosh.
Beater bomb. Third pair right lane.
Doug's like, gosh dang it.
Should have put 26s on.
Hey, you know what kind of color you have on?
Purple third gym.
Hey, that car ain't slow either.
Fourth pair, Nick Rowland, left lane.
Speed lead.
He's going to be racing Logan Threadgill.
Ooh. Speed lead overkill.
Kane Martin is going to be fifth pair, left lane. He's going to be racing Wade Mooney in the right lane.
Oh, yeah.
Who's that? Joe, sixth pair. Joe.
Boost 12. It's going to be the
Wade,
sixth
65
pair.
Cutlass.
In the left lane.
Jack
Cunningham
off in the bucket.
And he's racing Jack Cunningham.
Did you see that look on Chris's face?
Got that big board? All right, let's move on.
First pair coming to the bar. close.